Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 680. And today we have a 4 verse 4 request sent in by Sword of Justice 323. And he wanted to see a couple of teams here. Team Ryugen, consisting of Ryugen, Charizard, Lucario, and Chuck Norris, go against the team of Dr. Eggman, Dr. Robotnik, Knuckles, and Bowser. Let's get this one started on a random stage. And I'm back to the old version of Dr. Eggman here, the world's worst version. I had a different version I was trying out, but kind of glitched out, so we'll go back to the old-fashioned, good-at-losing Dr. Eggman here. We're on the Night Forest stage here, the Spooky Forest. And it's looking pretty spooky for Dr. Eggman here as he gets KO'd in about 5 seconds. Down goes Eggman. And Ryugen quickly dispatching his first opponent here. Let's see if Robotnik can do anything here. It's the Dark Portal attack from Ryugen. And Ryugen just smacking Robotnik around here. We're not even getting to hear any of Robotnik's classic dialogue today. Oh, man. And down goes Dr. Robotnik. And it's Ryugen quickly getting a win. Well, he's going up the French sound pack here of Knuckles. Lay Knuckles or whatever you want to call him here. Let's see if he's going to be crepes and Eiffel Towers or Ryugen using his shadow powers to defeat the Knuckles from France here. Knuckles with a fireball. I don't know, maybe he's German and he speaks some sort of language here. Definitely need to get Knuckles an English sound pack as, wow, a shadow flame punch there. And, wow, I can't believe it. Ryugen actually takes out Knuckles, but he's going to have the strongest opponent here for last. It's Bowser. And Bowser rushes in there. And immediately it's a shadow punch attack into the Dark Portal attack. Bowser taking some pretty big damage, but it's a body slam from Bowser. And Ryugen getting back in there. Another shadow wall attack. Picks Bowser up. Shadow punch into the shadow flame. Rushes in. Another body slam from Bowser. And Ryugen doing his Doom Portal attack. Wow, I thought he might have him here. Bowser at a fraction of health. And wow, Ryugen basically runs the gauntlet here. Gets the New Year's win. Very impressive. Ryugen doesn't even need none of his other teammates to come out. Well, I hope you enjoyed the request there, Sword of Justice 323, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 681.